Did you know that 60% of people with hearing loss are in the workforce or educational settings, according to the Hearing Loss Association of America? Visit your hearing professional at Baylor College of Medicine to learn more.